Hi, my name is Matt Charles, and this is my 2020 PSA National Team application video. I'm a telemark ski instructor here at Platico Mountain in the beautiful Catskills of upstate New York. It's a small mountain with an awesome ski culture and an amazing telemark community. Our yearly telemark festival draws more people than almost every festival I attend. My other job is as a geologist. I do a lot of work in quarries, on roadsides, and in construction projects.
In the summer, I like to go on bike rides with my dog Timber, go on hikes, and play a little golf.
I've taught skiing for 18 years. Over that time, I worked at multiple mountains, coached skiers of all abilities, and taught at a local community college.
I made my way through the PSA ranks and I eventually became a PSA tele-examiner. I started leading clinics and conducting exams. I've written several articles for publication. I've maintained a social media presence. I've been active on instructing forums, and I've just tried to expand telemark wherever I go.
But it isn't just about me. Whether I'm skiing with a big group or a small group, at the mountain or in the backcountry, the skiers that I work with re-inspire my commitment every day.
Why do I want to be on the national team? Because I feel like I have even more to offer than what I've given so far. I'm going to read a quote by President James A. Garfield. He said, "Be fit for more than the thing you are now doing. Let everyone know that you have a reserve in yourself, that you have more power than you are now using. If you are not too large for the place you occupy, you are too small for it." I feel like I have the ability to do more, to work more, to help PSIA more. Spotted on a national team would show that I can expand to fill a bigger space, that given the opportunity, I can take my skiing and telemark instructing to the next level. I feel like the purpose of the PSIA national team is to inspire the membership.
Whether that comes from writing articles, doing fun videos, or just promoting the ski instructor lifestyle all year.
I feel like it should be an aspirational team, and people of every background and discipline should be able to find a role model among the members of the team. Someone they can point to and say, "I want to be more like that," because that's what it means to be an instructor. Professional, positive, passionate. We're an organization that provides instruction, professional development, and fun. Members of the national team should be an expert at each part. I've worked hard over the last few years to be all these things, all while keeping the positive, professional, and passionate mindset. I have ideas for fun videos, original articles, and new paradigm-shifting events, like my Adirondack backcountry hut trip that I was able to facilitate last March.
We took a rowdy group of splitboarders, alpine tours, and telemark skiers into the Adirondacks to ski some backcountry slides. We learned a lot about what to do and what not to do, and we're excited about this year's trip at a different hut in Vermont.
My successful national team members are visible. They're on my social media. I see their posts on Instagram. I see where they're going. I see what they're doing. I see their articles, and they're encouraging everybody else to be like that. These days with work, other distractions, entertainment vying for people's attention, it's hard to break through the noise.
For that reason, I'm really impressed with Greg Dixon. His work on the PSIA Telemark Facebook page has been amazing. He posts videos, stoke, and just general happenings in the telemark community. I'm also impressed with Brian Smith. He might be the selfie king, but his posts make me want to be exactly where he is and teach skiing exactly like he does.
I feel like there are a lot of unexplored ways to boost PSIA's presence in print, on TV, and online. Our members are a huge part of that. And if I'm lucky enough to make the team, I hope it inspires a few members to produce some content too. Thank you for watching my video. Spread telemark and keep the stoke alive. 2020 Telemark PSIA National Team Application Video. Tim, you can't move around.